My name's Tony Parker. I'm an associate professor and academic lead in Indigenous health in the School of Biomedical Science. I'm a cell biologist. I teach physiology and cell biology. With the Bachelor of Biomedical Science, it's a choose your own adventure. That means that you can follow your curiosity. If you're interested in infectious diseases, human physiology, cell and molecular biology, you can choose to follow those streams. You begin to understand the relationship between human biology and all other living things, how we're connected. From a career point of view, you can have a career in research, you can have a career in industry, and you can end up in teaching. There are a wide range of opportunities out there at the end of a degree in biomedical science. In terms of medical laboratory science, it's a much more structured degree, so you come out with an accreditation at the end. Typically, your career options are working in medical laboratory labs, pathology labs. It has a much more clinical focus, and so you have a multitude of career options down a medical route.
My name's Madison Dodds. I'm studying a Bachelor of Biomedical Science at QUT. I'm a Kalkadoon woman from the tribe in Mount Isa. My favourite thing about studying the Bachelor of Biomedical Science is that I can choose my own pathway. I'm not locked into one set course. I can choose my own majors, my minors, anything that I find interesting. I'm currently hoping to major in anatomical sciences, but I am also really interested in infection and immunity. So whatever I feel is more interesting at the time, then I get to choose that. Some advice that I give to anyone really interested in studying at QUT is to just go for it. You never know how much you'll enjoy it until you actually get into the thick of it, and it's always different to what you expect.
My name is Kiri, and I'm a proud descendant of the Jabba Jabba tribe from the Kimberley in Western Australia, and I am studying Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Science at QUT. My favourite part of the degree is the practical aspect, and most of our classes are working in the lab. My favourite subjects so far have been haematology, where we look at different diseases of the blood, and microbiology, where we look at things like bacteria, viruses, fungi and parasites. After graduating medical laboratory science, we are essentially trained to work as medical scientists in a diagnostic pathology lab, and the scientists are the ones to test patient samples to help treat, diagnose and monitor disease. And that's what I plan to do after I graduate, to work as a scientist in a pathology lab. I hope to get the word out about my degree in the community in case there are any people or young ones who like science but are not sure what type of career they can have, as it would be amazing to see more Indigenous science students coming through to become scientists and researchers in industry.